Yeah, nobody can come in through that door.
I wish you could get a better, like, fire weapon.
I know, right? Do you even get a flamethrower in this game? No, you don't.
No, you can't.
You cannot.
You're and
right.
Plus, you're just a fan of the flamethrower.
Flamethrowers suck, man.
I played games with good flamethrowers, but they're few and far between.
Very few. Very far. Wow. Yeah, there's not a lot of Doge going around the internet lately.
Yeah.
I feel
it's
like
kind of a renaissance.
I feel like Watch Dogs ruined it.
Mm.
You know, just like
Watch Dogs ruined a lot of things.
Like Watch Dogs. Fuck me.
Let's see.
Fuck
Let's
me.
See how this plays out.
There's no chance.
I think he's gonna miss.
Oh!
No chance.
I thought for sure.
You saw that Vincent Mann lost $350 million in like a day.
Man, you are just like, you are way into like locking this episode in time.
We've done it before.
But yes, I did see you lost $350 million. Good job, Vince.
Good job.
Good job.
Thank. Good job making that business deal that was good, but not good
Maybe
enough.
You should sell your stock when you think that's gonna happen, idiot.
Sell it to WCW.
Wait, what? World Championship Wrestling no longer exists, man.
Imagine if it did.
It may have to be a dark world that I want no part of.
And he just serpentine his own money into nothing, and it creates a self-sustaining economy.
What is up with you and self-sustaining economies?
Yes, I'm always going on about that Always Sunny episode.
Yeah, I know, but you think economies self-sustain, but they don't, man.
That's why
they don't.
Funny.
No! Oh, shut up, though!
Oh, just fix your shitty attache case.
Yeah, whatever. Okay.
Look, you got jars of different levels. He has, like, three. That's all mixed up.
I've turned into my father. I just realized that.
Usually most
my dad's
do.
One of those guys, he's like, can I have a G.I. Joe? And he's like, no. And you ask him a second time, it's like, you've now banked a refusal the next time you ask.
Right.
Right? Just shut up. Just stop asking.
Hey, that's not as bad as your ugly face. I'm kidding, you're a beautiful man.
Wow, this is an obvious trap.
It's a good thing you looked up.
Yeah, look at that obvious trap.
And unlike before, they don't have those cool holes in the ground for this. So this making this trap make even less sense.
Even less sense. Is there only one of them in here?
I think
no,
there's two.
So you know what? I'm just tired of them.
Yeah, you know what?
So
yeah.
I don't even care. There.
Good.
I know that's not like the optimal use of the thing. Look how
it's
wide
totally
those hitboxes
fine.
Are.
They're
Holy
pretty
shit.
Wide. I'm not gonna lie to you.
Like a girl with a wide hitbox. I don't know what that means.
I don't know what that means
like,
either,
it could
but
be
it's,
like,
it's got some
It could
play.
Be really dire, actually, when you think about
we
it.
We really need to have a funeral for his gold. Let's kill it.
We're gonna miss it.
So long, gold! Your uses are few.
I'm just gonna keep doing that.
What?
Every now and then, every time I have to go in my inventory,
always
gonna move something out of place.
For no reason. We'll see what happens at the end of this episode, see how good it looks.
Oh, it's gonna look super good, you know it.
Oh.
Oh, I'm such an asshole. You ever do that? You ever go through some trivial, like, very trivial interaction, and, like, the next day be like, oh, shit, I'm an asshole! Like, why do I act like this?
By yourself?
Yeah.
I can't think of
oh,
a thing
fine,
like
fine.
That.
You're a saint. You're perfect.
Well, I didn't say
that,
but
works.
I don't know what you mean.
Well, so this thing just starts going.
You know, you gotta turn its dead
yeah,
switch.
Yeah, right. You gotta turn the...
Oh, wait. You're not allowed. You gotta shoot it.
Yeah.
That makes more sense.
Makes way more sense.
Shoot him! Oh, what was your plan, though?
Well,
oh.
He didn't really have a plan.
That looked terrible. Did you see that? There was three because it shoots...
Yeah.
That was weird.
So there were a lot of bugs, actually, with the original PC release. Oh, my God!
Never
with,
saw that guy.
With this minecart stuff.
Uh-huh.
And that's what the patch I'm using fixes.
Hopefully.
It's basically, for some reason, I think it's the frame rate causes the minecart stuff to freak its shit because it was programmed according to frame rate.
Some
one
guy
of those
on YouTube
things.
Was like, you need to tell Pat that this happens. Or else he'll fuck up, and I was like,
no.
I hope Pat finds this about himself, because I'm not gonna.
I'm not gonna do it. Fuck that.
This is hilarious enough already.
Fuck helping Pat.
Yeah.
That's all.
The RE4 master.
Oh, shut up.
The self-proclaimed.
I did not.
You said that in the fucking first part!
No, I didn't.
I played this game through a million times.
I know everything.
I know it all.
Uh-oh.
When? How? They didn't have an animation for it.
That's fine. It's fine.
Oh.
Wow. Yeah. Good plan, idiot.
Uh-oh. Wait until I get into the other minecart.
Okay, you know what? Fuck you people. Just fuck. This is the plan that works every time.
Killing those twins.
There you
yeah,
go.
Yeah! That looked radical.
It did look radical. Eat shit.
Yeah!
Everybody just eat shit.
You just eat the shit shooting out of this barrel.
You see this barrel?
It's my sludge gun.
It's double. Actually, I think it's single barrel.
My turgid barrel.
What is up with you and turgid, man?
Man, you said that almost before I finished it. You knew I was gonna say it. You can read my mind, you psychic bastard!
I can read your turgid mind. Fuck you guys!
That's like an anchorman. Oh, you never saw that coming!
I was behind me!
Yeah.
How could I have seen it coming? Oh, shit! Okay, hey everybody!
Fuck you.
Wow. He's looking really good!
Yeah.
All things considered.
You can read my mind!
Well,
I can't read your mind, Ron.
You guys are doing really badly. Like, think of how opportune this sequence is.
Yeah, you could not have me in a more vulnerable place.
They are, like, dogpiling on either side. They're getting me all sorts of places.
The only way Leon can make this easier for them is if he was taking a bath in this minecart.
No, get it. Oh, come on.
Aw, guys, this isn't the party caboose.
That's a different thing.
That's a different thing.
You know it. That's the podcast.
Why is it?
Wow, do you see that?
Yeah, not great.
Hold on. There
we
go.
Stop this crazy earth. I want to get off.
Oh no, I gotta get down there so I can get the treasure.
I can't let you.
I need the treasure though.
It's going too fast. Oh, look great.
Going way too fast.
Oh,
fuck it.
Shit.
You see all the treasures fall out?
Oh god.
Oh, they're gone now.
So much treasure.
How is the area designed to end in a drop like that?
Not well. Do you have a grapple?
No.
You have a grapple arm?
No.
Damn it.
Actually, he does, but he I'm does, not allowed to use it.
Yeah, not allowed.
Not allowed. No grapples allowed here. Oh, I'm out of rifle ammo. Oh.
That's about it.
Yeah, that's about it. How's my shotgun ammo doing?
Could be better.
Oh, I got the 15 over there.
Yeah, but...
See, it's hard to tell because my attaché case is so well
organized. It's so well organized.
Yep, got it.
I wonder if anything happens once you grab this.
I don't think anything does.
I think it does
super
hard.
I think that stupid thing opens. I think that's what happens.
Oh, I thought this room where Ada appears.
Yeah? Well, nope. That's way later.
No, not way later.
Way later.
A little bit later.
That's before Mike. See? Came out through here. I wasn't that crazy.
Well, I'm the one that said you came through there, and you were like, no, you go through here.
Wait, is there a guy? No, I'm just crazy.
There's no one here.
So I am crazy.
Sacrifice!
Let's sacrifice this shit to the lion. Let's
sacrifice to Leon! Leon Rafael.
I don't make allowances for old men. I can't believe they've kept the goddamn Virtua Fighter voice actors.
Yeah, no, you gotta.
Like, Resident Evil, a game with bad voice acting, in which I lament that they didn't keep the bad voice actors.
Of course.
But, like, Virtua Fighter, it's just, like, humiliating. It's so bad.
Humiliating is the right word, you're right, but, you know, I wouldn't have it any other
like,
way.
Let's take the quote that I just said.
Yes.
It's not said the way I just said it.
No, it's not.
It's a, I don't make allowances for old men.
Or, yeah,
I'm the winner!
I'm faster than lightning!
No, it's faster than greased lightning.
Well, it used to be just
faster
than lightning.
You've done handcuffed lightning. That's the one.
But I'm doing Virtual Fire like one or two.
Oh, God, fuck it all.
Oh, this is the best part.
Oh, this is the best
part. That giant statue of you.
This giant statue of a guy that's like 3 feet tall.
It's so confusing when you think about it.
Yeah.
You're like, little guy, what are you trying to say? And he's like, I don't know.
It's a giant 3-foot tall statue.
So wouldn't a giant 3 foot tall statue be a 6 foot?
No.
No?
No, that would make too much sense.
This section always really stuck out as, like, this was not part of the game.
This is really weird. I can't remember what I'm
saying. Yeah, you gotta hop and do all this bullshit.
Like, this whole part, like, the part that we started recording today, after Verdugo,
yeah,
all the way up until the island, I feel is the worst part of RE4.
I'd agree.
It's just, like, feels so out of place. Do you shoot this? Is that what you do?
No, you jump over. You just jump down. What?
Yeah.
Go up the other side. No, that side's locked.
Yeah, that side is
I
locked.
I think you do have to shoot something.
Oh, I gotta shoot this.
Fuck this game.
Fuck this game. It's bad.
Nope.
Well, I missed also.
But I also think that's
yeah, there's no thing on it.
No.
Nope. Okay.
Shoot that big red
well,
booty,
I guess I'll just,
Quit here? Oh. Well, we look like idiots.
Don't we?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, we're the
also
ones.
This
sorry,
part
yeah, 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 we are the ones that look like idiots.
We are the ones that are the ball lickers.
Hey, what's up? Hey, what's up?
Suplex him. We haven't suplexed in a while.
Well?
What?
Whoa, the music just left and came back!
No,
no oh,
it's
no, it's not music at all.
It's just the sound of the big
it's,
robo
it's
Salazar.
Arigato, Mr. Salazar.
Roboto.
Wow, these
look
guys aren't even trying. Like, seriously.
This is all they know.
Okay, hey, what's up?
Okay.
Yeah, try it.
Oh.
Yeah, you got no. Yeah, you're doing good jobs here.
Oh.
We're all very proud of you.
Promise. Salazar is watching this through, like, a telescope, and he's just, like, face-palming super hard. He's like, this is who I have.
This is what I have to work with. It's not great.
Why did I spend all my money on that automaton?
It's hard to find good help, especially when they're all brain-controlled zombie monsters.
Jeez.
Oh, I wanted to...
Almost.
I wanted to suplex him, but...
Suplex on the stairs would have been optimal, yeah. But there's one guy I left alive.
There are not guys left. They're all dead, man.
No, there's a guy whispering.
I heard a guy fall over. Just straight up fall over.
There's a red guy over there.
Hey, red guy, what's up?
Ready. Old
and
ready.
Up.
There's... Oh! Ah!
Gotcha.
Owned.
That was pretty good. I'm happy with that.
Yeah, I know. Put that in the database.
Yeah. Fuck it. I can't blow his face off.
He came prepared. You cannot. You cannot take his face off.
No, I said blow his face off.
Yeah.
I can't blow his face off.
Yeah.
Why am I arguing this with you?
I don't know, and you're the one that set it up, too.
Yeah, I know.
Doesn't make any sense.
I really don't know what's going on in my life.
What?
Wow, he really fell. Like a whole fucking thing.
He fell a lot.
Yeah, I know.
He fell a lot.
Okay, second part of the stupid robot. You
please
get,
hurry up,
you get
second
moving
part.
Too. Alright, oh, these motherfuckers are shooting at me.
You know, they got the arrows. These
motherfuckers. Alright, where'd you guys go? Where are you? I don't even see him. Alright, fuck it. I'll just jump on the thing and then shoot him when I get up there. Wow, you're bad shots!
Well, they are using crossbows.
Like, really bad. Like, look at you. Man, he's dead. He's fucking dead.
He's got guns!
You know it.
We weren't prepared.
Yeah, there we go. Alright, we're up here. What the fuck is up here? Nothing?
You go around the back.
Oh, you can go around the back. Not all the way.
So no one knows you were there, and then there's a switcheroo.
Would you shut up about no one knows you were there? Would you shut your fucking mouth
you
about that?
You still don't
that
even
shit?
Know where it's from.
That is, I know, I don't!
So that's why I'm gonna keep doing it.
Damn it!
That's why I keep telling Liam, like, if you need
wow,
to-
wow, that was rough!
Yeah, it was a little rough. Whenever you have to roll a lot, and I just go, just keep rolling, and I said, Fred Durst it. And Liam goes, I don't know what that is, please stop saying it. I think it's hilarious.
The fact that he doesn't know who Fred Durst is?
Yeah.
I think that's great.
I think it's great.
Don't
it's
ruin
very,
it for him.
It's very endearing to
he
Liam.
He lives in a better world than you or I.
Yeah.
A world in which rap rock never happened. Fucking rap rock.
I don't know, if it hadn't happened...
Whoa, those guys came out of nowhere! Wow, guys!
That guy's just walking. Oh, that was great.
How did he get outside?
That he fell. Wow.
Wow, you guys don't have a chance with this shit. Like, look, he's running to try and get back to the ladder, but I never opened it.
That's all he knows.
All he knows.
Oh, come on. How am I supposed to shoot guys like that?
Yeah.
There we go.
Stupid, thoughtless robot.
Everybody's, wow, I don't want to test this.
You know what?
You know?
You might be right.
There we go. That looks awful. That looks so awful. All right, now I'm going to wait for it to go down. And then, jump over. There we go.
Up and over.
Almost done with this dumb section.
Yeah, it's...
Boy, is this section dumb.
It could be better.
It could be better, but it's not.
Gotta play what we can work with here.
I'm not a magic man. I can't...
Now, the whole point of this, just being so stupid and counterproductive to what happens next.
How did he get behind me? Oh, they just appear.
You did the fall down.
No, you don't. No, you don't.
Oh, God. Oh, all of you. All of you. Hate all of you.
I really like the ones where he roundhouse kicks somebody's head off.
Yeah, no, it's fine.
Because I'm like, dude, how... fragile are their faces, or how hard is your...
So, when you're protecting the president's daughter, you make sure to give a good stiff roundhouse kick to anyone who's in the vicinity.
Gotta work those shins. Gotta make them tough, like steel.
Would I really need to roundhouse kick? Yes. One of the fundamentals.
Look at all of you guys.
When did this happen? There's not even a cutscene showing where they're coming from.
No, they just appear.
A pair.
They just appear. Wow, look at you guys trying real hard.
Yeah, cool. You got cool skull helmets and maces and shit.
Oh, that's no good.
But I have Curtis Stryker here in my arms.
Oh my God, you just picked shit just to kill me. Just to kill me. Wow, fuck you, I guess.
That seemed a little much.
Yeah.
That was like a stuntman thing that he did.
Spin twirl off the sun. Wait, where did he go?
Female Ganados might be watching, so they gotta look cool when they flip.
Man, if Leon's gonna kick my ass, I better, like, get my ass kicked fab style.
Yeah, fab style.
Just like, kablam! Oh! Oh!
You see that, Salazar?
How could I hope to be not murdered? Oh, fuck this part.
Now, I still don't even get why this would be a thing.
Why would it decide that now's the time?
Because you made the bridge.
Now dodge both!
Now then, why would Salazar have such a thing installed just for this thing to destroy everything?
It's like, Leon's coming. Get going.
It's a lot of Ganado work.
And then it actively punches the door.
Yeah.
Like, it's better than nothing.
Yeah! Like, yeah, you show him, Leon.
Like, what if there are guys behind me and they see that and they're like, well, now we can't get Leon. You know? Great. Like, they're over there, and they're like, well, shit.
Great plan, Bart.
Well, shit.
Yeah, clapping.
So nice you could join us, Mr. Scott Kennedy.
Why are you starting with my middle name?
The sacred rite that's about to begin at this tower
shall endow
the
girl. Oh, fuck you, sacred rite.
That wasn't needed at all.
She will join us, become one of us.
Really?
This is no ritual. It's terrorism.
Isn't that a popular word these days?
Ooh, not now topical. This game is being dated topically.
A little bit.
I love this. Ah! I love this noise. Shh. Whoa!
Damn it.
Stop! Stop, you bastard!
It's like when Wooly cut himself with the box cutter.
Yeah.
Made those
like,
noises.
Wouldn't that situation have been dramatically improved if I had shot him instead of throwing the knife?
Did you see how fast he was? There was no way your bullet would have caught up.
For a second there, I thought you were like, you got me on something. Like, no, he's being an asshole. He's being an asshole.
Man,
fuck
there's
this
nothing
sequence.
Else down there, right?
Nope. This is one of them runnable sequences where you gotta run it.
Gotta run it though.
And shoot these barrels.
Do this Donkey Kong shit.
I'm gonna do it. Where is it? Where's the barrel? There's the barrel. Just gonna wait for it just a little bit. I don't even know if it explodes or fucking whatever. This is straight up Donkey Kong shit. You're completely right.
Wow.
fucking nice. Cool. If only Mario could have done that.
Yeah, just take out his red 9.
Oh, yeah, okay. Oh,
just back it up, just back down just a little bit.
Wow! You guys are really pissed off!
Oh!
You guys are real assholes, aren't you? So you can go the middle way or you can go the hard way. You know?
You always go the hard way.
Yeah, I always go the hard way. Oh, fuck. Oh, they're all coming. Right, okay. Oh, I better...
Aren't they getting hit by the bros?
I better get going.
Stopped?
Because there's no point in sticking around to fight them here.
Guess not.
There's
a
guy.
Lot of them.
He's gonna... Oh,
no.
I have fucked it up. This sequence, I've now ruined it. I've ruined the sequence.
Put something... Oh, okay.
Yeah. I'm gonna have to... I'm gonna have to fight these motherfuckers. Oh,
motherfuckers.
Fuck!
Over Kratos. Fuck out. Yes, please.
Damn it, it's over the capacity. So you gotta shoot this motherfucker.
Look at Brian Fury.
There we go, got him. Boom. Get out of here. Gotta push you.
Push it. Punch it.
There we go.
As your color commander's trying to get on.
Yeah, okay, well...
There, see you later, fuckers.
He can't get on.
This
is
stuck.
The slowest bullshit ever.
Well,
It
is for moving cargo, not for escape
plans. So here's,
plans.
Here's a dumb little trick that you can use in a few sequences. Because the AI, the aiming is too good. In some cases, you know what I mean?
Yeah, okay.
Fuck.
Oh, it's fine. No. Yeah. Arrowed!
It's not perfect.
Arrowed!
It's definitely not perfect. Oh, fuck it all.
Arrowed!
Oh, fuck it, everything. God. Fucking damn it.
What?
Wow! Yes. Wow!
Yeah.
Get off my fucking little thing here.
Get off my littlest cargo elevator.
Damn, I'm gonna use more of these than I really wanted to. Shit.
Use them all.
You, too!
Jeez, that guy's super good. Wait, why is he just cowering?
It's the flash grenade.
Oh, still? Wow. Get over it.
Everyone get off of my bus!
My space bus.
Get off!
Just fall down! This is the part where you fall down.
What?
Are we good? No.
Shit up now.
No.
I'm doing it in the worst possible way, too, because I'm hitting them all into the corners.
Yep, you know it.
Yep.
Wow, the frame rate on the bug was weird.
Yep, sure was. Get.
Yeah, he's like, I'm gonna start spinning the mace and then I'm gonna hit him.
Ah!
I sure hope he doesn't shoot me.
This is. Did we figure out a name for anti-boss fountain?
No.
Well, because this is it.
I guess it would be like a dry well.
A boss well?
Yeah.
God damn it. I hope that's it, because I am, like...
Even then, it's not great.
...stupidly dry on ammo.
It's kind of dry. Parched, I would say.
Like, I think I got this full. Yeah. I'm almost completely out.
A lot of shootings.
Fuck.
A lot of shoot bangs.
A lot of shoot bangs. Too much shoot banging. Really? Here? Okay.
You gotta go all the way around.
Oh, wow. Yeah, you do gotta go all the way around. That is dumb.
This tower is dumb. Look at that!
Wait, what is that?
Nothing, it's just a weird wall.
Oh, that's... Well, nobody's coming.
I don't remember seeing that.
Probably on the GameCube version, you couldn't see it. You know, one of those things. Fuck!
Yeah!
Yeah, that's what I need right now, video game.
TMP for life.
Fucking TMP apologists. They don't even know.
Other M apologists and TMP apologists are the same person.
Same boat. That's like the Metroid. I can't make it.
It was gonna get complicated.
Yeah,
don't worry about
it. Yeah, it's well. Yeah, don't worry about it if it's complicated.
just don't even mention it.
Why does a super elaborate castle have like a dumb little elevator, and that's the only way to get up?
I guess it was to construct the tower.
Really?
To bring all the shit
up? It's not actually an old tower. It's like a new tower.
I don't know. They've got all the traps and
bullshit.
Man,
after that sequence, that's the kind of thing. Oh, well,
yeah, you
want to
see?
Yeah, okay.
Maybe that's what the deal was.
It's like you should fucking shoot him.
There's still tons of guys talking.
I can't hear him.
I can.
What are you?
Please, everyone's talking about it.
Please let me upgrade the magnums. Please, thank you. Shit.
Damn.
Well, my plan has not worked, everybody.
Well, I'll see what you can sell. You got some spindles and some blue velvets.
Five velvet blues. Is that old school? Oh wait, velvet blues.
Velvets. Yeah.
Staff of royalty. Ah. Yep. Okay. Well, I got money. What
are you?
Can I upgrade anything else that I like and or want? No.
No. You cannot.
All right. Let's save it. Let's save it and take stock of what I got.
Okay, make sure that your attaché case is all fucked up for this fight.
Yeah, I'm gonna make sure. I'm gonna make sure. Alright, let's that's clearly fucked up. This is super awful. No, wait, hold on, there we go. Did you see it try and organize itself?
Yeah, no, put the two green herbs underneath the striker.
Oh yeah, that's, you know what? Yeah, that's the good stuff. Yeah. And we're gonna put you here. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so what do I have? I have a good amount of handgun ammo. I have one. I have two clips of Magnum. That's good. I got shot. Everybody, this is gonna be probably the only time in the game you're gonna get to see the fucking broken butterfly reload animation. So drink it in. So good. So.
See, I can hear everyone having a fucking party.
They're having a huge party. All right, here we go. Let's do it. Oh, that's the noise you want.
Yeah, that's the noise that... You're already walking into Willie's bathroom, you hear that noise.
Yeah, it's the sound of Prince Charles.
Just barely clinging to life.
Learn the lore. Hey, what's up?
Willie Cross Prince Charles. The ritual
is over. Really? What part of the ritual? The part where you put the bugs in her? Because you already did that part.
Yeah, because so then I'm confused.
A little confused.
Oh, so the ritual, we didn't know what to write for it, so we just said that it happened.
Yeah, and then we took Ashley to level 3.
Yeah.
It seems like a really bad deal that he does here.
It kind of is.
It always bothered me.
The other thing about it is that when RE villains go these transformations, it seems like there's no way to go back.
No, yeah, it's like they didn't think it through for more than like 5 seconds.
Yeah. Aww.
Also, Salazar with a gun. And Verdugo, as he is, would have been a tougher fight.
Probably would have been a tougher fight.
Way
not
tougher
gonna lie.
Fight. Way tougher fight.
But, you know, you just kill a big dumb plant thing.
Yeah. That's a real big dumb plant thing.
I love how that metamorphosis seemed like it was super complicated, but it happened in less than 4 seconds.
Of course. Look at my big dumb weak spot.
Look at it. Do you see it, though? Who did that?
It's my eye, get it? You see it?
Wait, do you see my even bigger weak spot?
Oh!
I put this tiny child in me.
I'm weak here.
Macaulay Culkin.
Monsters. Guess after this, there'll be one less to worry about.
Oh,
well
I'm so
said,
cool, Leon.
All right. Showed.
Now let's prep the viewer for the fact that I am bad at this boss fight.
This boss fight's not exactly one that you can do by skill.
Fuck.
Did you hit it at all?
Nope.
No, there you go.
There, now I got it.
Dodge!
Whoa! What? Already?
I guess you upgraded its power quite a bit.
Well, okay. That's fucking...
Oh, you missed
fuck
him.
Me.
Oh, he doesn't like that.
He doesn't like it. Oh, you don't... Yeah.
yeah. Please get out of the way. You're really blocking stuff. Oh!
You not do that!
Yeah.
No!
That looked like you hit it, though.
Looks like I was dodging the first part of that.
New t-shirts. Get your brand new t-shirts here. Every t-shirt you buy will make Wooly stop stealing pies.
No, I won't.
Get your t-shirts.